conductor, he's a fine old man, his hair is turning gray. He works all in the sunshine and the rain. But the angels are all sober that ride upon the cars in that little red caboose behind the train. 'Twas many years ago that his hair was black as jet. It's whiter now, his heart has known such pain. And I'll tell you all his story, a story that is true, of the little red caboose behind the train. He met her in September, she was so fair and sweet. Of times together they walked lover's lane. Never was a girl more fair, no sweeter ever rode in that little red caboose behind the train. Was on a frosty morning, the cold north wind did blow, the cold that frozen up the window pane. They were riding to the city, was on their honeymoon in that little red caboose behind the train. The engineer had ridden that line for many years. He said the cold was driving him insane. But he held on to that throttle, his tail was in the car, in that little red caboose behind the train. The fast express came roaring at 90 miles an hour. The brakeman tried to see, but was in vain. And his fingers all were frozen, he said a silent prayer for that little red caboose behind the train. Was after the collision among the wreckage there, they found her body crushed amid bloodstains. Many were the tears and heartaches, and many were the prayers for the little red caboose behind the train. They placed her in the graveyard beside the railroad track. He still works in the sunshine and the rain. And the angels all are sober as he rides all alone in that little red caboose behind the train.